My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks, and today we'll be talking about NCLU, and we'll be comparing that to traditional NOSes. So what we're going to do is we're going to show the command line interface for both a Cisco Nexus device, a Cumulus device, and then the rendered config that's created on both of them. So here I am on a Cisco Nexus device. I'm going to do a show vir. It is running 602. It is a 3064. It's been up 254 days. So let's go ahead. In our first one, we're just going to configure an IP address. So I'm going to do configure terminal, interface Ethernet 1/1. I'm going to do IP address, and I'm just going to choose 1. And press enter. Then I'm going to exit the configuration mode, write memory to save the configuration. And what we'll see now is if I do a show run int e11, I'll see I've applied that configuration. I can even do a show IP int brief, and I'll see that configuration here. So finally, here's the Cumulus Linux box. We can do a net show system. We see this is a Dell S4048 running on a Broadcom Trident 2. We can also see that the uptime here has been about a month. So I'm gonna go ahead and configure the first switch port on this box to match the other two boxes. I'm going to do a net add interface, switch port 1, tab complete. I wanna do IP address tab. And right now we're gonna do 192.168.0.1/24, press enter. Now it's staged. I can look at the stage by doing a net pending. We actually see it color-coded here with green, where we're showing that interface stands up, what it's going to do to the ETSI network interfaces. And then also the command that I actually just typed in. I'm going to go ahead and do net commit. It's going to push it to the live config. And then we can do a net show configuration interface switch port 1. We can see that persistent configuration. We can also do a net show interface, which is like a show IP int brief on the Cisco. And we can see here that we have the interface up and it has the IP address 192.168.0.1. So first we'll kind of go backwards. Here's the Cumulus box. We do a net add interface switch port 1 IP address and then the IP address, and it renders config that looks like this, which matches what we would see in Debian Ubuntu very closely. Next we're going to look at the Cisco box. So here we have to go into configure terminal mode, then an interface mode, and then we put the IP address underneath the interface. And this renders a config that most people are pretty familiar with. Again, all of these are fairly easy. The Cisco and Juniper have question mark complete. The Cumulus box has tab complete and the ability to use question mark complete. It's just a knob you can turn on. And all of them do the exact same thing, where we are putting a /24 IP address on a port. Thank you for listening.